What up, what up, what up? All right, guys, how's it going? It's me again with another video. So I'm gonna be reacting to Koliga's Pitbulls and AKs as per popular request. I've gotten countless people hitting me up in my DMs about reacting to Koliga's Pitbulls and AKs, and a lot of other songs from him in particular. So I decided to check it out today. I want you guys to do me a favor, like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, go ahead and join the Braid Gang, tell everybody about it. We're growing pretty fast and I fuck with that shit. We're gonna get pretty big pretty fast, man. Anyways, let's get straight into this video and see what he has for us today, man. Without further ado. Oh, damn it. The volume's not turned up. Hey.
Okay. Yeah. Ich komme im Bentley gefahren. Habe die MP geladen und du willst lieber in Sicherheit.
Yo, I like his flow already, man. This sounds dope. This sounds mad dope.
Gefängnis zerschlafen, denn du wirst in Bedrängnis geraten. Wie Sprengkörperkabel, hey. Den Gangster für den Traum. Hey. Der Jet in die Stadt, hey. Sechs Business-Termine. Immer seltener Zeitbildchen siehst du diskriminieren.
Oh, damn, them eyebrows, man. She got those Sharpie eyebrows going right there, man. God damn. Damn, that's crazy, yo. Koliga's definitely going crazy with this right now, man. And this is nuts. If you guys want to go ahead and translate the song in the comments down below, if that is too much to ask, I will look up the meaning behind this song afterward, and we can have a discussion in the comment section, just letting you guys know now.
Hey.
Hey. Cool. There they are, man.
Hey.
Ooh, look at them AKs, bro. God damn, that looks clean as fuck. That's crazy, man. Got a M16 right there. And AK, you know what I'm saying? That's crazy. I'm really vibing with the beat, though. Whoever produced the beat, oh, Von Reef. Von Reef produced the beat. Sounds really dope, really relaxed and everything, really chill, something I can cruise my car to. This sounds really clean, man. Yo, Pitbulls and AKs, straight back. Yo, I'm telling you, like, buddy over here is definitely, like, the German Jay-Z, man, hands down. Hands down, man. This dude's crazy. Look how slow this man is, man. Yo, he's in shape. Like, that's crazy. Farid Bang is in this bitch too. That's crazy. Yeah, Koliga is actually really good friends with him, and I'm pretty sure he's really good friends with Farid. So Farid Bang and Raf Kamora. For sure.
Hey.
Look at that shit, man. This is getting me hyped, man. I gotta go to the gym after all this, too. I'm gonna be dropping like 4 videos today, and then as soon as I'm done, I'm gonna, you know, pack my shit up, head to the gym, get a nice ass leg workout today, and call it, man. But I'm telling you, so far, this is a clean video. Like, maybe his most chill song, like his most like laid back song. Yo, do you hear his? He has such a classic flow. That's what we need more of in the rap industry, I feel like. I mean, we need some new stuff too, but I really appreciate his nostalgic rap flow. Honestly, you can pick up this flow with a lot of artists from like the early to mid 2000s and stuff, and I really appreciate him using it. Yo, I'm telling you, man, this is crazy, man. Yo, where did they shoot this video too? It seems like it's in a bunch of different locations, but I'm kind of curious. I by default, I kind of assume that everything's shot in like just Germany, but I feel like he travels a lot. So like some of his videos, he's in like New York, Cali, he's all over the world and other places too. So I mean, shit, I'm just kind of curious as to where he is. Yo, what the fuck? That girl had absolutely no ass. Like, oh my god. Yeah, them dips, man. Them dips come in handy, don't they, huh? Don't they, huh? That's crazy. This is a dope ass song, dude. Easily, like, this is probably my new favorite song from Kolaga. Hands down, new favorite song. Pick a new stripper. I'll say that right now. They need to pick a new stripper. She's way too skinny, man. Maybe people are into that, but no case at all, man. There's no case in that. Hey, hit bulls and AKs, man. Well, yo, I'm not gonna lie. That was definitely clean. Definitely everything I expected, and a lot more for me, honestly, because I did not expect that song to kind of make it number one for me, you know what I mean, as far as Kolaga's, you know, songs and stuff that he's been cranking out goes. This is an older song of his, but I definitely fuck with it, man. I fuck with it heavily, actually. I'm gonna actually download this after I'm done talking to you guys. So that was pretty much it for me. If you guys made it to the end of this video, go ahead and hashtag breaking in the comments section down below with a new suggestion for me to react to. I'll be hopping on that quicker than you can say my own name. And that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for tuning in. I will be doing a lot of reaction video, or not reaction. Yeah, well, reaction videos to not just music, but I'm gonna start doing reaction videos to animes I'm gonna be watching. I have a lot of animes I have to catch up on, and I'm also making a lot of videos, so I'm like, well, why not? So I have been like sprinkling some anime videos here and there, but I'm gonna be doing like, you know, episode reactions for, I think the next one I'm gonna be doing like heavily is Tokyo Ghoul until I'm done with that. And then I'll go from there. But anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning in and watching that with me. And until next time, take care. Peace.